Hello people, after a lot of hours to find the solution for this problem, I find that the problem is from drivers, too much temperature in the drivers, incorrect adjustment in the current VREF. Pay attention, be careful for VREF adjustment, put the GND probe in the first pin and the positive probe in the adjustment screw, and you can see that I have 0.5, and before around 1 volt, it's too much. A lot of temperature in the steppers, and now around 30 degrees, like this image. Looks very nice. A lot of hours printing and no error. Now I can put this at 70% of speed and no problems. More, okay. 200 speed and no problems with the temperature on drives, on stepper drives. Thanks for watching, people. If you have any questions, comment below. Don't forget to subscribe my channel for new videos, and see you soon.